big ideas.
Sure? It's okay, if you don't want any, no pressure. No? Okay. You guys want to be interviewed by Lifesaver Man? Yeah? Lifesaver Man? You want to be interviewed? Your thoughts on the political process and what's going on? And how
you doing? Are you a lifesaver tonight? Not really.
I'm trying to save everybody. I'm trying to help out, you know. You guys want to be interviewed? You want to talk about your feelings about everything? Or no? I don't know. Well, Lifesaver Man is a lot to take in. So thank you. You guys enjoy. Take care. How you doing? Hi guys, how you doing?
Good, how are you?
I'm good. Would you like to be interviewed by Lifesaver Man? Like the thoughts on it?
Okay, you're
welcome. Yeah?
Okay. He's a doctor.
You didn't scoot over. How are you going to scoot over?
What happened?
So, is your doctor?
Yeah.
What happened? Why did the doctor get scoot over?
Well, today my bank told me, gave me a call today, and they said, we're really worried about the McCain administration, so we're not going to fund the loan for the practice. I mean, I'm in the Obama administration. If McCain gets in, I'll call back Monday and we'll reconsider. I told my practice.
They said that?
Yeah.
What bank is that? That's illegal. That's illegal. Say the bank if you want. It's going on the internet. Air it out, man. Air it out. Dirty laundry. Everybody loves dirty laundry.
Yeah, that's the way to really get me screwed on that. I got to get my practice loan run.
Well, you know what? Good luck on that. That's not right for any politician to do that to any other person for any reason like that.
The thing is, I'm really concerned that I'm not going to be able to retain the homeless before Medicare rolls. That sounds good, but because we have so much lawsuits in this country, the physicians have such a high liability insurance.
Of course,
that they put everybody on Medicare and they cut our amount of money we get, but they don't cut the amount of lawsuits or for liability insurance that they cut. Doctors are
well, because you can't cut lawsuits, they're just going to happen.
Well, you can actually. In your tort form, you can reduce it to a certain degree. The manager doesn't know the debate. But if you reduce the amount of money doctors get paid, which would help more people, but you don't really think about our fixed costs with our liability insurance, we're not going to take care of people and doctors are going to go broke.
Isn't the Obama plan the same as the Medicare drug program? Will it have the same outcome or no?
Are you talking about Part D?
The one that pays for...
Are you talking about Medicare?
The one that pays for the... it's a fixed rate for all the elderly. They can't negotiate the prices for their medicines.
All right. Are you talking about Medicare Part D?
I guess.
Yeah, for the older.
Well, I don't know
I'm pretty sure that's what it is. What, is that the thing that sounds familiar to you? Does that sound like where it's like no negotiations, the government can't negotiate pill price? Is that true?
With the Part D, I'm not sure. I'm not familiar enough with Medicare. I know that I have patients come in and need this. I do a lot of... I write most of the generics. I don't really have much.
Can you give me a minute?
Yeah, I write most of the generics. I don't really have much problem with that. The thing is, we want to go help many people who can.
Yeah.
But the thing is, in other countries, like other socialized countries, they don't have the lawsuits like we have. Therefore, they don't have to pay the malpractice insurance we have.
Yeah.
Therefore, maybe they can pay them less. But if we start to pay $120,000, $200,000 a year in liability insurance, we're worried we're not going to be able to do business. So the banks just say, hey, we're not going to fund you because you're not going to be able to pay your bills.
Yeah, sure. Thank you for your info. Good luck with all that. Thank you, ladies.